Looking at her little face, it's impossible to tell the horrifying experience this baby has lived through. Today, she's resting peacefully at Kosher Children's Hospital. Despite her abandonment, she is in good condition.
The child was active. She was waving her little arms and kicking her feet and opened her eyes once for us.
And they found the baby. Looked like it just takes it over in the woods over here. Can't rattle in there.
But 4 days ago, the baby known only as Baby Joe was abandoned near a cemetery in Boston, Kentucky. Doctors surmise she was left when she was just 12 hours old. The sheriff was one of the first to see her.
To be able to do something like that, I can't comprehend it myself.
The men who found the newborn in these woods were startled by the discovery.
You know, I walked up and Barkley said, "Look at this," and laid the jacket back, and you know, there was a little baby.
They say they first thought they heard a cat bird, but when they walked over, pulled back the brush, they found the baby girl.
I had a little girl myself, and that's all I could, when I picked it up, you know, I was the one who got it and stuck it on the truck. All I could think about was my little baby. So I can't see how somebody do that.